Andrea, I'm going to toss the first question to you. In your mind, what are the goals of accessibility?
So I'll steal kind of the intro that we give at the Accessibility and Localization Bootcamp for New Engineers at Roblox. And the common theme between both of those is you want to make your creations or the world usable by everyone. That's the goal. And with accessibility, your main constituents are people with disabilities. And for localization, it's whoever doesn't speak the native language of the game. So it's really just making the world available for everyone. And with you can see accessibility accommodations or maybe there's a better word for that, like all the time in the real world, like anytime there's a sidewalk, a little ramp down, that's really important for, like, it's crucial for some people. And I bet you use them too all the time. So I think one of the things to keep in mind is you aren't just making it better for some people, you're actually making it better for everyone.